Hi, my name is Zara Butler.
My name is Paige Martin.
And this is our Level 2 PBL. The topic of our project is the influenza virus. What we did in our project was create a homemade model of the influenza virus using the material For our ELA connection, we wrote a narrative about the victim of the Spanish flu epidemic of 1918. In our social studies connection, we wrote an informative essay about the various effects of the influenza virus, which included the Spanish flu epidemic. One of the effects that we wrote about was the population-related effects of the virus rising. Here's an excerpt covering the topics mentioned, taken from our social studies connection.
Past outbreaks of the influenza virus include the flu pandemic from 1918 to 1919. It was the deadliest in modern history, infecting about 500 million people across the globe, which at the time was one-third of the world's population. Out of the 500 million affected, from 20 million to 50 million people died of the virus. Over 25% of the United States population was infected, and 675,000 American people died. Such numbers were estimated due to the fact that so many people died, it was hard to keep record.